All right, this is Franklin with Expert Village. Again, I'm talking about how to use Nero. Now, this is on the front page of Express. So, the Express option is a quick way to just burn your MP3 disc, your Windows Media Audio disc, your digital audio disc, your DVD disc, copy your disc. This is just a quick way. But when you X out of it, Nero is going to pop back up. Now, this is your main interface again. So, we figured out how to make a DVD, create a data DVD. Now we're going to move over to audio. Now if you're going to use audio, I would usually put it onto a CD mode. And so in the audio mode for CD, you can make an audio CD. The reason that it's called just an audio CD, this is a CD that you want to take, play it back in your car, your home stereo system, or your PC, anywhere that you want to play music. Now if you make a data disc of audio, even though it's a data CD and it has audio, it will not play back. It will only play back on your computer.